Good morning, everybody. Here we are. Got a foundation wall. I'd say this is probably a good 50 or 60 yards. I really thought this was the floor I was coming out to. But it is a wall, so I believe what I'm going to do when he gets here, depending on where he wants me to sit, there's a line. There is a line up there. I think I'm going to come right down here and nose up to this corner. I'll have plenty of stretch to that far side there. I think I can get my nose leveled up. Two trucks into the hopper. Should go pretty slick. Stacy gonna pour concrete when you get older?
She's gonna learn how.
You gonna take over the business? He's out. I believe your last truck is on the hill there.
Yeah, it should be up.
We got one more to back in, Chase. Yep, that last truck. Hopefully the last truck's gonna fill it all in, then we'll be done. Better stand up there where you can see in the mirror. Good job, good job. gonna teach the younger generation. All right, you gotta put that ball in there. You gotta jam it in there as far as you can get it. All right, I'm gonna grab another one. I'm gonna put this ball in, all right, just to make sure we're clean. And then I'm gonna pull them back, right? And then whenever I get ready to clean up, we're gonna get those balls out of the back, we gotta clean them. You ready? Okay. All right, here we go. All right, guys, so I usually pull the ball back while the boom is down on the truck. So we've got two of them in there right now. And we used to listen for it with the hammer, but now we've got to where we listen for it coming back down the reducing pipe, and then we get big bubbles and the hopper, and when we get the big bubbles, we are good. So I'm gonna try and put this camera on the pipe and see if you can hear it sliding through. I'm not sure if you can or not, so we'll see. Be able to hear it, you might not. There is our big bubbles. The ball is back. Pipe is clean. Okay, so you gotta push that lever and that lever real easy. You gotta make sure nobody's in the way. You gotta push that lever and that lever, and that's gonna pull the one in right here at this. You're ready to pump concrete. You're ready. All right, everybody, I'm gonna end this video on this note. Hit the like button, subscribe, and share it with your friends. I'm gonna put the other side in and clean this truck up. And head back down, give it a bath, and park it. Tomorrow might be a little slick line pour. And then Wednesday they're calling for rain. So I'm not sure much will go on Wednesday. So thank you all for watching. Until then, see you on the next one.